Hello, the internet. Saffron here, going back into the world of Vane. And I just want to preface this by saying that the one thing that I absolutely do not like about Vane is the fact that there are zero save spots or checkpoints until you finish a stage. So, like this stage, for example, which I've broken twice already, I had to start all over. So, instead of having that happen repeatedly, I just decided to go through the game. So now this is going to be more of a deconstructed playthrough. And if you don't know what that means, for me that means that I finished the game, so I'm going to just start talking about points that I've either already encountered or what I may or may not like about the game. We're going to just get started here. We're back pretty much where I left off the last chapter. So the last episode, there was this hole over here that I got stuck in, and we're not going to go back there. We're going to try to just get through this, if I can remember, because it actually has been a few days. Oh, come on, get up here. So let me see if I can remember how I got through this. I'm pretty sure it was up here. And I have to push the door, because there was a door down there. And every time I got close to it, it would seal shut. So I can come up here now, and I push this thing. This would open the door, if I'm pushing it the right way. I don't think I am. Oh, yeah. All right. So that takes care of that. We're going to come down here. We're going to just get down there, child. Aw, hell. Now I'm a bird. Come on. And going through this initially, too, was really annoying. And we'll get to those parts. We'll see if we can't finish this area now that I know how to do it. Because the one thing... come on, you brats. Yes, I'm pushing. Get over here. Because the one thing that they don't really address either, because there's at certain points where they're like, oh, hit the triangle button. Yes, you hit the triangle button. What they don't really tell you is you have to hold it in specific areas. Because just pressing it doesn't really work. So then that was a thing I had to kind of figure out. I actually kind of cheated it the first time through. Alright, so now we're going to get through here. And we got to follow this around. We keep following the light, because that's our indication as to where to go next. And this is actually pretty slow. Push faster! Go faster! Is this the right way? I think so. Yeah, because we got to go down this hill. We slide down this hill, and then there's no turning back. So we follow the ball. No! I do still really love the music. You know, that whole synth vibe and everything, it really works for this. Oh, I swear to G, if you just fell, like, into infinity, I will be so mad. I don't think it does. I don't remember. Are we down here? Yeah, there we are. And how come I haven't turned back into the bird? That ball got pretty far away. All right, and then we're in this area. And this is where things kind of go south. So we got to push the ball over here. But I got to get back up to these stairs. We're going to push the ball there. I need stairs. Okay, let me... I want off the ball now. Okay. Because I don't remember back if it was episode 4 or 5. Thank you. And there was the one child that I flew to that had the broken ball. He was just sitting there in the mud all by his lonesome. Well, we gotta go get him. And we can't fly over there. We have to be a people. Which means we have to walk. And we have to be careful. Because if we do fall, then we're burned. We have to fly all the way back to that orb to turn back into a people. We go all the way back to the kid. So. We're gonna run this long fur away. Kind of sucks because, yeah, it's super far away and you have to run. And this is your speed. This is top speed. This is as fast as you go. Let me see. There we go. Yeah, because you don't want to jump off either, because you'll turn into a bird. And you gotta start all over, which is annoying. We need the kids, and we'll see. I didn't want to grab onto the ledge. We need the kids, and you'll see why here. It all comes into that whole holding the A button, or triangle button. It looks like an A and triangles are similar, right? They're the same thing. Same thing, only different. But yeah, like here too, you gotta be careful you don't fall into a hole, you turn into a bird. Because that will be the thing too. There's some points where you're like, oh, camera please. There's some points where, you know, you're trying to fall, and the kid is grabbing on for dear life. Alright. But then there's other points where you just slip into a hole and suddenly you're a bird. It's like, no, 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 I didn't want to be a bird right now. Yeah, so we have this kid here trying to push his ball all by his lonesome. Oh, wait, there's two kids. Yeah, they're trying to push the ball out of the mud. And they're doing an excellent job because you have one pushing on each side. I'm sure that's going to work. So then we come and we shout. We wait, and we wait, and then you realize, oh, their ball is shit. They have a bad ball. No magic Doritos for them. All right, so then they're going to go all the way back to my ball, and we will see why in a moment here. And I'm going to see if I can bird now. Maybe it'll let me, because it's a long walk. See, and that's what I'm talking about. It's like, there, I want to fall in the hole. They're like, nope. No. Aw, those are puddles. Here I skirted around them so carefully because I thought they were death. No, they're just puddles. I'd have been fine. But see, see in there, it's like, I want to turn into a bird. No, this is a puddle. And this is a puddle. These weren't even whole. They weren't even scary. Well, great. That's wonderful. So then we'll go the long way then. Can I maybe bird here? No. See, when I want a bird, they don't. No, there's no birding. Fine. We'll run all the way back. Okay, so we're back at the ball. We should have the two other kids here now. We're gonna push this. Yeah, so now we have six kids. We gotta push it over here to this area. And I kind of cheated this last time because I couldn't get it to work. We're gonna see if it works now. But there's the staircase. And then there's these pillars that show up. And I think what you're supposed to do, and what I did not do last time, is scream at this ball, and then the more kids you have, the more it echoes. Okay, and it builds up these pillars. Okay. And this is the appropriate way to do it. The last time, since I couldn't figure that out, because you have to hold the A button, which is not entirely obvious. The last time I kind of tricked it. I pushed the ball into this corner here, and then I got on this ledge and like forced it to make me transform so that I didn't have to sit there and chase those kids. So I actually last time got these kids first that I'm going after now, and then I went and got those other brats that are in the mud puddles. And this one you do have to be careful. Because you can fall off in the... But this isn't just puddles. Okay? It's not just puddles. This is actually falling off into oblivion territory. How do I know that? Because I did it. Which is why I was so careful in the last area. Because like I said, that just means starting all over. Well, I guess not starting all over. In this case, you just gotta fly all the way back to the sphere. It's just a pain. Run. And then, let's see. Because, yeah, up there. Yeah, there you've got more kids. Ah, camera, please. What the hell? Okay, I can't see here. All right. So we gotta kind of just kind of be careful here. And we've got to... No, no, I actually want to go down there, please. Thank you. Run across here. And this does get a little deceptive because, like, they're not sure if you're going to turn into a bird or not. And they didn't. You need to run all the way around. What? What? Was there... I don't remember seeing a hole there. Was there a hole there? Did I just get shit on again? Nope, I got shit on again. Son of a bitch. Damn it, Vane. And this is what I'm talking about. I gotta go all the way back. And that's not the first time I've cut through the stage. All right. Do this again. Okay, so back hip here. Carefully through here. Make sure we don't fall through anything stupid. All down here. All right, go back to the staircase. Let's see if I can't not clip through it this time. Carefully, so we don't clip through things. Okay, and then we're up here. All right, so then we have to go over here. Yeah, and this is one of those jumps where it looks like you might bird, but if you're careful about it, you're fine. Good. That's what we needed. I'll run over here. Climb down here. No, I actually want to go. Would you just get down there, please? Did I? All right, there we go. So now we're over here with these two. We yell at this orb. And these two have just given up. They're like, screw it, our orb is stuck. We're not getting anywhere. Yes, I need you all to shout at it, both of you. All right, yep. And yeah, their orb is broken too. So. Now they get to come over here with me and then we'll show you what really happens when you have all the children's. Pretty sure this is all the children's. They said it's been a couple days since I played this. Probably like a week. Mostly because, like, classes have started again, except the weather has been so atrocious that I haven't actually had a full week of class. So, I got some time. I feel like, oh, you should have schoolwork to catch up on. It's done. I don't like doing this stuff if my schoolwork isn't done. So we go all the way back. No, I want... Just let me down. I want to go down there. You don't have to play failsafe every time. All right. Because, yeah, if you see the background, there's that big door. That's what we're trying to get through. That's the objective. We need to get all these brats first. All right. All you guys get over here and help me push. Come on. Actually, I only need like four of them to push, but that's fine. As long as I can get help. I can't do it by myself. I should be able to roll through here. All right, and then I think, am I enough in the middle? I gotta kind of go in the, whoops. Why did I fall off of that? Who knows reasons? Okay, come on. Somebody's gotta help me push. Oh, I was gonna say, if I was gonna be like, are you stuck again? Oh, there would have been so, like, there would have been screaming and yelling and bad letters to developers. Okay. And here we go. We're gonna see some real shit here. Whole objective of getting it here. I believe it should construct the entire bridge. Yeah. No, 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 no. No, come on. I didn't. Why? Why? I didn't even want to push it. Why is it all on me, all right? You know, why can't one of them other brats be doing all this? I'm the one that has to be like, all right, you guys do this and you guys do that. All right, and then, much like that last door, we just gotta push this. Ta-da! A way forward! Okay, can I... I want to jump! I don't care if I bird. I just need to get down here. Alright. Now, since everybody was kind enough to wait for me, let's push it through the door. These pillars, so those aren't a worry. Ta-da! Did it! Another phase done! I do see another phase because this keeps going for a while. Alright, come on. Come on, help me push. We still got a ways to go. Although, if I remember, it's just pretty straightforward from here. Can we push, please? Everybody push! I just want to get through this now! Call that is our destination in the distance to our right, because we follow the light. Ha! I made a rhyme all the time. Not really. It's terrible. Pushing, pushing. Let's see if I remember exactly where I have to go with this. The bridge here. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Doorway. So roll this down here. Oh, don't go, go, go. Don't go over the edge. Don't do it. Oh. There's a wall. And see, and there's the storm. It's like right there. Hi, storm. You can like touch it, feel it. Taste it. Taste the storm. Okay, help me push. Come on. We're gonna get electrocuted here or something. And again, the music. That is one thing. For the stuff that I have complained about, I still do really like the music. And it's nothing like earth-shattering or anything. I just think it's neat music. Okay, do I need to scream here or does it just bridge? I don't want to be rolling it off the edge again. Yeah, bridge. Bridge, bridge, bridge. Very good. Oh, good. They just automatically scream. Excellent. Okay. Am I? Okay. The camera angle was changing, and I wasn't doing that, so I couldn't remember if I was actually controlling it or not. Which is kind of, it's a little disorienting, because then you gotta make sure you're adjusting how you're pushing it. You will not stop a storm! Okay, was that the end of the chapter? Yeah, that was it. So, we're gonna end the episode here. We finally got through that stage. It's done. No more. No more shit from there. Although that might not be the end of shit, because I found several other points where I've broken the game. But let's hope that doesn't happen again. But I will end the episode here. Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed it. And I will see you all later.